Hi, this is Matthias here from Windsor, and today I'll show you how to sync Salesforce data into BigQuery. Before you start, please make sure that you have access to Salesforce with enough user rights to install an app and to Google BigQuery. Let's get started. Head to onboard.windsor.ai and then search for Salesforce. Once you're in this user interface, click Grant Salesforce Access. Then you have the chance to use a custom domain if that's something your company is using. In case not, just leave this unticked and then grant access. Your account will show up here. Then you head to Preview and Destination. And now you can customize the fields you want to stream over into BigQuery. On the right side here, you have different report presets. And you can also load custom fields and custom objects over into BigQuery. Now I'm going to send a very basic test data set over into BigQuery. And I click BigQuery. Click Add Destination Task. And now we specify the project ID, the data set ID, and the table name. Table will be created, so no need to do anything on your end. What's important is that before you do that for the first time, please make sure that you grant access to this service account in your IAM admin console and assign the following roles here. Now the information is filled, and then I also have to specify the schedule. So at 2 a.m., important, this time is in UTC, the data will be transferred into BigQuery. Now I could also trigger a backfill. So if I want to get historical data, I can do that here. And once I'm done, I click on save. Now the table is created and the data is streamed over. Now the upload is okay. So if I head back into BigQuery, I will see a new table, dummy Salesforce account upload. Here we are, dummy Salesforce account upload. And it has one row, just as in the preview here. Now, what users usually do is they create multiple tables, one for every object, and then you can start building your ERD and continue working with the data and subsequently use it in a report. Thanks very much for watching and enjoy working with our connectors.